there. Look at all that honey. This is a good heavy honey. This is a good 20 pounds at least. Alright.
Yeah, a little lower right here. A little lower, yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Try to be fast.
Yep, you're good. Yep.
That is a lot of honey. But that's all bee honey. I can't take it from them. That's their stores. Yeah, I hear ya. Trying to be... Okay, this got brood on it, so I gotta lower that. Did you get a snap? And then you got it clear. So there's brood on this frame, I gotta put it down below. I want the next one. Keep an eye out for you know who. I got a.
Yeah, I don't see her on this one.
Don't do it, guys. Alright, there's some more brood.
A little lower.
You got that?
Yep.
Brood. Okay.
Yep.
There's a lot of these frames, so I gotta move. Try to move faster. It's busy in here. You guys are doing good though. Right?
Yeah, they are.
Wonder who the first angry bee is that's gonna sting me. Oh, there she is. There she is. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, I got her.
Let's see if she lays one. Okay?
Yep.
I don't know, I hate saying okay all the time, it's just...
You're fine.
Everyone's a little grumpy. Jeez, she did good. That queen did really good.
Wow. That's nice. A little lower. Yeah.
I'm guessing every frame's gonna look like this except for these back two. But I'll try.
Phone.
Oh, look at all that honey, that's awesome.
Wow. Holy crap.
That's a full rack of honey right there. Heavy too. Beautiful. Okay, that's honey. This is foundation here. It's still being kinked out, so I'll probably. Nothing on this. I'm scooching it in. Can't put those other frames back in until I put the. It's the only way to Yeah. Just get you off. Get you off of this thing, because you don't need it anymore. You're done with it. Stay off of it. First things first. Scrape this dude off.
Ew. Get noisy.
So what are you doing in there? Rescue operation. I gotta move fast, sorry. Did you even get that?
Yeah.
It's like you gotta move fast, but you gotta move slow.
Right.
Overloading on the smoke, but you got this many, what do you do?
Yeah. I'm pretty active on that level.
There you can. Pinch, so that's always good. If there's any wax damage, we'll be done here. Taking the whole thing with me. That's not what we want to do. Kind of empty. They gave up on this one. Probably because it got cold. I'll put that in the top one. So. Go up top. Drum goes right in the middle. Oh, now we're getting angry again. Yes, everyone's angry here.
Mm-hmm.
60,000 angry bees.
Touching their babies.
It's like taking our honey, moving our queen.
Poking up the babies. Yep.
Not really drawing much. You know, you could do the filming and I'll do the editing.
Yeah. I know. I am filming.
Oh, they're ripping your hive apart. No reason to be mad. Okay, frisky bees. I'm trying to move fast for you.
One hanging out on the camera. It's pretty little though.
Nothing much here. A little bit there.
Okay.
If I can. The other guys. Oh, I'm gonna get killed today. Tree inspection. Bees. Hey, cowboys. They seem pretty upset. Something confused. Now you're gonna help us to work with me, so you might wanna change your tone with me. Today. I guess honey. I mean, I'm not seeing much brood at all. It's like they changed the bottom to their supers and or honey stores and the top to their brood, but we're gonna change that. Honey goes on top. Frisky. Action here. Let me through, guys. Oh, you're so heavy. You're gonna be the outside of. Yeah, I know, just something. Disperse. Don't do it, guys. There's the brood. Okay, so I don't know how much brood is on this side. Looks like there's
a little higher. Yep.
Brood is good. I definitely want to put a little brood on the outside. I just need to put super on the outside first. When I always say super, I mean honey reserve. I don't have any supers on yet. That's okay, guys. More smoke. More smoke. It's important we all get along today. There's just these four frames. I gotta look at them, and then once I do that, I can move the queen back. Oh, guys, let me get it. This one's looking pretty good. Lots of brood everywhere. Don't sting me, guys. Still gotta put your queen back. Okay. Let's put him. These guys over here. little squishy. Little squishy. Little squishy. Maybe some smoke will do it. Well, this is about as intense as it's gonna get for handling beehives. So this is the peak of it, honeyflow. Single leg is getting broken today, if I can help it. Some bird there. Kind of haul it out because Queen's upstairs. Speaking of which, I think she wants to go back in. So do these guys. Smoke, smoke, smoke.
This smoke in the Pyrenees, so yeah. Thank you. They're checking me out.
Sun wakes them up too, I noticed.
Yep. A lot of bees.
That's a lot of bees. Not the sound they want to be hearing, or me. I think I crunched one against the side. And the perfect time to crunch one is when everyone's exposed.
Bees. Holy crap.
That's a lot of bees. That just makes you mad, doesn't it?
Yeah, they're on the camera now. Can you give me a little smoke too, please? Thank you.
Okay, last frame. Let's take a peek at her. So a sting looks like. It didn't get in me, but I better smoke it. Better smoke that right off.
Yeah, they never checked me out like this before either.
There's just so many.
I know. I'm not too worried.
Good news is there's no super seizure or swarm cells. There probably wouldn't be in July anyway. Camera will tell if there's a drone in here or not. I don't think they made any drone comm to get her done, so. But, yeah, these guys want to be left alone already.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try and get them back in. That nobody's mad anymore.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Tucking you all back in. Get out of here, cat. Get. The first thing I want to do get some honey on the outside. Let's get some honey on the outside. What else I need on the outside? It's so freaking heavy. I can barely hold it. Now I know what they're talking about, how a full frame of deep honey is like literally 20 pounds a frame. Doesn't seem like much, but it is.
I wouldn't expect that.
You all a chance to escape.
Ooh, it's getting loud.
that is what a sting looks like. Oh, he's getting me good. Yeah, right in there.
Oh.
Son of a bitch. Delicious.
Oh, no.
Oh, that'll wake me up. 4 hours of sleep. I knew one would get me.
Yeah.
One lucky soul.
Yeah.
Yowzer, one's on my knuckle too. You know how much that tickles? It's like...
I believe it.
Oh, it's like getting shocked. Shocked in the knuckle continuously.
This is the clean one? Is it the queen frame?
Maybe. Can you use a scraper and scrape the bottom off? Hold on, let me get this in next. Okay, scrape the bottoms off. Just flush against the board. Okay. Scrapey, scrapey. Good? Gonna scrape this. Oh, probably one-handed. I'm not gonna be picky with these guys today. Careful, I just realized I could kill the queen if I'm not. Careful. Maybe I'll open that back up and. Try and keep her alive. Mm-hmm. where she's at right now.
I think you already put her in. Loud. Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta make an omelet. Sorry, bees. I tried to smoke you out. Alright, and then the last step. Very last step. Is the harvesting supers. Up with the so many, I'm just massacring them now. Well, I tried to make it pain-free, but 60,000 bees, it's a lot. Okay.